I am Thierry Pichot. I am urologist coming from Bordeaux in France.
I am from Strasbourg.
I work in Paris.
I am from Pakistan.
I come from Thailand.
I come from Spain.
From Thailand.
I am from Algeria.
We have at least in Strasbourg 4 courses per year. And we have also course in IRCADRE Taiwan and IRCADRE Brazil. At least it's 6 to 7 courses per year.
For me, what's special is that it has the two things that I consider very important is theory in the mornings and very practical experience in the afternoons.
A very good formation for us because I want to introduce endocelioscopy, laparoscopy. And it is my chance.
As this kind of lab, you have nothing in France, in Europe, of such a good quality about equipments, about number of tables, about anesthesiology for the animals. So it's the best place to train. It's the last time before practice in human surgery. It's the best way to perform a live tissue training surgery in safety.
You have all the time somebody that can just help you out and that it tells you like these tips and tricks that you can do for certain techniques, and it's very, very helpful.
You can have a lot of contact with them, and sometimes they send us emails after the course and to have questions. No, it's very important to discuss. You see, just before I was discussing with a lady from Romania who is working in Switzerland, and so there are many, many contacts. That's interesting.
The workshop is very good, excellent, and giving me the opportunity to do the good skills for the laparoscopic surgery.
I think IRCAD is unique around the world. The exception of the other IRCAD centers that are also around the world, but I don't think there is such a center in another country.
I'm sure that it's the best way to teach surgery, much better than the other school.
I think it's a very, very good experience. I'm very happy with it.
So it's the best concept in the world, and I'm very proud to chair the urological part of this training.